Hey guys, and we're back with Bendy and the Ink Machine Part 2. Now, I haven't really looked at any of my old videos lately. Not really old, but my other videos, so I don't know if I was blowing in my mic or not, but if I would, I apologize. But I'm going. So we're going to continue right now. So, here we are. We're back. Yep, last time we played, it was open, and then I ended it, like, right here.
One down.
Where'd it go? That's strange.
Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
That valve back, sir. Mr. Ink guy, we need our vault. We need our valve. Give it to us, please. Come on. Wait a minute. Are we gonna smash him? Nah, get right here. Crush you, okay? Perfect. Sorry about that.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat though. Okay, that should do it.
Turn to Sammy's office. Oh, I like that.
Thank you.
always on time.
Roaming away now, would we?
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
What?
And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
Oh, but it won't
soon
be
he will hear me.
Here.
He will set us free.
I'm gonna take the axe. Then I'm gonna take your mask. And I'm gonna hang it on the wall.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Knocked you outside the head, man. Jair. It's Boris. Oh, it's Boris.
Boris?
Boris.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
You took the lever off the door?
Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Thank you. cats too.
That should be enough.
Right off behind you. I mean, I was wrong, but right. Come on here. Some soup, boys. Here we go.
Here he goes. See what's out there. Don't wander off.
Okay.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Ready?
Don't be scared, Boris. I'll keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
You look strong. Can you punch us open?
Wow, I don't remember any of this. Another day, another dollar. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Oh.
you fly in my endless web. Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Boris, oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Get an elevator.
You are so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world out here.
also got a
Boris. Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from this inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first.
Okay.
Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
That probably is the new car that got destroyed. Yeah, this new car has got destroyed. Why, of course. Who's gonna lift that car? My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. One rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? Here's everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back. Once a very handsome man.
Punching in.
To learn to move quietly.
Yeah, this
come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
I'm at right now. Syringe from muscles to poke the ink demon.
You better get overtime for this.
Give me back my equipment. Please. Once upon a time, there was an angel, and she was beautiful and loved by all. She was perfect, no matter what Joey says.
Punching in.
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Back to the old grind.
Thank you. quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
Here we go.
The tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Destroy all the mini cutouts. You know how long it's gonna take? Wait a minute, what more case?
Always on time.
Thank you. Oh, I forgot to mention. He hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Left. Because as soon as are you okay, Boris? Boris, you okay? Boris, there's nothing there.
What?
Yeah, I'm
Get overtime for this.
Is it coming? Of course. So I had to restart it again because my game broke again. I don't know why it keeps messing up and stuff. I can actually hit you. Goodbye. He's fast. I'm dead. How is he allowed up here? How does this work?
Bring them to me. Now! I don't like to wait.
I not like Cairo, but I can't believe I actually survived being chased by him.
Always on time.
Okay, here you go, here's your supplies.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Behind you. Boris. That was a demon just the way of Bendy.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
So I think I'm gonna end it here. Might have been like almost an hour I've been playing, so end it here. And, I'll make a... I'll make a part 3 soon. There probably isn't gonna be a part 4. There might be. It depends how long part 3 is. And if it's too long, then, like, if the level takes too long, there will be a part 4. It depends. But I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye.